They want so badly to be a part of it, but for so many elementary students, money stands in the way. Local children unable to play in their own school bands.
Ah, but tonight you can give them the opportunity they just can't afford.
1, 2, 85.
Studies suggest kids who play a musical instrument score 10% higher on reading tests and 62 points higher on their SATs than those who don't. Problem is, today's economy stinks. Money's tight, and too many kids' families can't afford the luxury.
That's the most I can remember.
Tonight, Lauren Markevich is paying it forward, donating her old trumpet.
Awesome. First instrument donation.
To the school she graduated from 6 years ago.
It was a very good experience, and if I could help someone else have that experience, it just makes me feel really good.
Times are tight across America. They're especially tight here at the Mount Pleasant Area School District.
Unfortunately, with the economic downturn, it's difficult sometimes for parents to rent instruments or purchase instruments, obviously because of the price.
With roughly 40 kids who want to play but whose families can't afford it, the district is reaching out to the community.
Flute, clarinet, alto saxophone, trombone, trumpets, and then percussion.
Do you have an old instrument in your closet? Lauren did, and she donated it.
I think that band and music is very important for children to learn, so if I could help out in any way, I was more than glad to do so.
Think about how many people
wow.
have stuff in their closets
oh
that they
gosh.
Haven't touched in forever and
think
a half.
About every single garage sale.
I know. Gently used instruments, monetary donations, anything we can give is going to help open the door for so many people who just don't have it open just yet.
And we have a number for you right now.
Right.
Jot down this number, 724-547-4100. Your generosity will be greatly appreciated.